I do hate myself for what I've done, but my will is stronger than my hate.
Don't need to know about that one.
The beta phase is complete. Earth's defense is irreversibly compromised. Begin the countdown.
Circled the globe. Larger ships are being positioned over these major cities.
Even with Aquaman's Marines, we're still badly outnumbered. What's the plan? And you have one, right?
We have to evacuate the occupied cities before taking on Brainiac. But we need firepower.
Any heavy hitters on the Luthor Wayne payroll?
Only Blue Beetle and Firestorm. But they're busy.
Too busy for this?
They're the last line of defense if Brainiac moves on Superman.
Well, if Brainiac doesn't try busting him out of prison, Black Adam and Wonder Woman will. The worse things get, the more people will think we should let him out to help. I'm just saying.
Hope the new kids can hold down the most wanted man in the galaxy.
Beetle and Firestorm are green, but together, they're the most powerful team we have.
For real, Jaime, Batman does not think we're important. Aliens are invading, and we're on guard duty?
Guarding Superman and his cronies.
Who already have guards. We're guarding guards. We're redundant.
Jason, you need to step back. Take in the bigger picture.
I'd rather be in here than out there. This suit's an alien war machine. And your guys' Firestorm Matrix? We could take on Brainiac, and boom, accidentally blew up the world.
Jaime's right. We haven't mastered these powers yet.
Oh, listen to yourselves, you two! We're badasses! And badasses belong on the front lines.
This is the front line. Brainiac running amok is a crisis. Brainiac and Superman both? That's an apocalypse.
So we're the only thing between a crisis and an apocalypse?
I can get behind that.
Sun cell secure. Must be the power center.
The power center. If it goes down, those generators shut off.
And he flies right out of here.
Takes Adam. The other restarts the generators before Superman gets loose.
A feeble plan. It's more likely you will die here.
Guess we're on the front lines now.
You're a naive boy with too much power. Much like the deceased Billy Batson.
Conduct's wrath.
Maybe I should have stayed in El Paso.
strength pummels you.
Maybe I really am a badass.
Let's circle back. Lock down Superman's cell.
The old man's standards sure have dropped.
You noobs are so desperate to impress Batman. Why? He's weak.
If your papa's weak, what's that make you?
I take after my mother.
Professor Stein wants to teach Oedipus here to respect his elders.
Bet you were one of those students thought he was smarter than the teacher.
Thought I was smarter, hothead?
No, I know I am.
Wonder Woman's outside, keeping what's left of the guards busy.
If it wasn't her, who let you out?
I did.
Kara?
Another Kryptonian?
You recognize me, Cal?
My parents stored your image on my ship. You're my protector.
Sorry I'm a few decades late. You and I left Krypton at the same time, but the explosion threw my ship off course. Way off course.
You haven't aged a day.
Hypersleep.
While you were growing up, I was on ice.
I never thought I'd see family again. Someone with my eyes, my own blood. You knew my parents.
They loved you so much, Cal.
Diana needs a hand. Cyborg, how long?
Give me 5 more minutes, then it's lights out.
I don't want to leave you.
I'll be here.
Ella está sobre tu nivel.
She is not out of our league. What happened to your confidence?
Kryptonians happen.
Come on. Batman's counting on us.
Gotta hand it to Palmer. His people's cryptography is legit. Doesn't mean I won't break it.
Victor, behind you!
Your melting point, Cyborg.